Sorry.
Just pulled you down.
Just yanked you down. So, for the next thing, I'm just going to do some back tracing. So I'm going to move these luscious locks. Oh, you have such a smooth back.
Oh, I really do.
If you guys were wondering what her back feels like.
She means it just feels like a normal back, guys.
It's like a baby's bottom.
Piggy's bottom?
Thank you. We're using a very versatile product. It's Fenty Beauty. I'm gonna try and write a word on your forehead. Oh, and it's gonna be backwards for you. Just give it a go. Hold on, everyone. Give me 1 second. Okay, ready.
Phone?
Oh, yes.
What was it?
You're amazing. That was so good, guys. You've just... That was so cool. Just quickly do a quick tap of this. If I touch that, will it sound good? Try it. I'm just gonna try something. That might sound good or it might sound like absolute trash. We'll find out later. Okay. I just realized you can just see the mic. That's fine, look at it. A little bit. A little bit. A little bit. Now, just to finish it off, I'm going to trace your face with my hands. Because we love that. Okay. Why does your face make such a good sense? Because it's hairy.
Good.
Can I go have your eyebrows?
Mm-hmm.
going to say, it looks like it's alive. Got a mind of its own.
Thank you.
Of course.
Oh, yeah.
It's good stuff.
My palm might be a little bit sweaty.
Oh, it's not as crusty, eh?
Hey.
I never say that. I think I'm a different person. My hand looks crusty.